for him, invite him to this morning service, begin to worship him, begin to bless his holy name. Holy Spirit of the living God, we bless your holy name. We adore you this morning. We invite you to this morning service. We pray, have your way in our midst this morning, oh God. Let your word, oh God, let it find us where we need you, oh God. Father, just move like never before, oh God. Father, let us not go home the same way we came, oh Lord. Father, let's just begin to just bless his holy name. He's worthy. Just worship him. Just worship him. Just worship him from the bottom of your heart. Just worship him. He is worthy of our praises. Father, we cannot thank you enough. Father, we bless your holy name. Father, we give you all the praises. We give you all our worship. Somebody just worship him. Worship him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we give you all the praises, oh Lord. You are worthy of our praises, oh God. You are worthy of our praises, oh God. You are worthy of our praises, oh God. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace, oh God. In Jesus' name, we have worshiped. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. It's all about you, Jesus. How many of you believe that? It's all about you, Jesus. Woo!
Center of my focus.
Lord. Begin to bless his name. He's worthy of our praises, oh God. Father, we bless your holy name. You are here in our midst, oh God. Begin to give him praise. Begin to give him worship. For he is worthy, God. You are here. We see you, oh God. We see your hands in our lives, oh God. We see your testimonies in our lives, oh God. We cannot thank you enough, oh Lord. We just worship you, Jesus. We just bless your holy name. We just give you all the glory, oh God. Father, our lives alone is a testimony, oh God. We are breathing, it's a testimony, oh God. We give you all the glory.
Stronger than the strongest. You are higher, higher than the highest.
Jesus. Somebody call the name of Jesus. The name that saves. The name above every other name. Hallelujah. Oh yeah. His name is
Jesus.
His name is
Jesus.
Worship him this morning. The Bible says, hallelujah, hallelujah, praise the Lord. This morning I want to give someone the opportunity this morning. This is the time of the service where we want to join faith with you, with anyone trusting the Lord for one thing or the other. The Bible says in the book of Matthew chapter 18 verse 19, he said, I say to you that if two of you agree on earth concerning anything that they ask, it will be done for them by my Father in heaven. This morning we have our ministers, our leaders here in the front of the altar, waiting on you to just come out if you trust in the Lord for one thing or the other. Anything bothering you, the Bible says one will chase 1,000, two will put 10,000 to flight. So this morning I want to encourage you. You're trusting the Lord for one thing or the other. Something is bothering you. You are asking the Lord. There is a miracle you are waiting for. This is the time. Come up to the altar and they will agree with you this morning. And the Lord will give you that petition that you're asking for. In the name of Jesus. Please begin to come out if you know you are here this morning and you trust the Lord. You want to the elders to join faith with you concerning something. Please come to the altar. Come to the altar. This is the time.
And amazed in your presence, there is nothing you cannot do. And amazed in your presence, there is joy, peace, and love.
In your presence,
oh, there is nothing you cannot do.
There is nothing you cannot do.
Oh, stand amazed.
Stand amazed in your presence.
There is joy, peace, and hope.
There is joy, peace, and
Jesus,
Jesus,
there's no one,
there's no
Bible says in the book of Romans chapter 10 verse 13, it says, "For whoever calls on the name of the Lord shall be saved." This morning we are going to pray concerning every soul that we have been trusting the Lord for this Easter that we are about to enter into this season. We are going to pray and ask the Lord that the Lord will save their soul, that everyone that we have on the invite and connect.
Let's just even thank God for making us an overcomer. Hallelujah.
Seated above, enthroned in the Father's love, destined to die, poured out for all mankind. God's only Son, perfect and spotless. Suffered as if he did. All authority, every victory is yours. All authority,
blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony, everyone overcome. Help me say, we will
overcome
by the blood,
and
the word
of our testimony,
and everyone, and D.I.C. will
overcome.
Sing it, and we will, and we will. Stay connected to Him.
Overcome.
We will defeat the enemy. Everyone and everyone and everyone.
Everyone.
We will overcome.
Overcome.
Let's just thank God one more time. Everyone. Everyone.
I declare you have overcome by the blood of the Lamb and by the words of your testimony. Amen. Amen.